Hello everyone, welcome back sa aking YouTube channel, and in this video, mag-solve tayo ng problem from trigonometry. Alright, so the problem is two engineers 5 kilometers apart and facing each other are viewing a balloon with 550 degrees. So obviously guys, no, this erroneous problem, no? Okay, wala namang angle of elevation na 550 degrees, okay? So obviously, this is only 55 degrees, okay, yan, and 58 degrees angle of elevation respectively. Now find the distances of the engineers from the balloon. Okay, so first let us illustrate the problem. Na okay, so gawa tayo ng triangle dito na merong angles na 55 and 58 degrees na sabi dyan facing each other, no? Kasi ganito yan guys, no? Kunyari andito yung isang engineer observer, no? Andito yung isa, no? Okay, then let's say andito yung balloon. Okay, so just connect the points, no? Okay, so in distance between engineers, let's say A and B, ayan, is 5 kilometers. Okay, let's say mas mataas to, no? So dito yung ating ano guys na 58 degrees, tapos dito naman yung ating 55 degrees. Okay, okay, and dito guys yung balloon. Okay, so pinapanam guys yung distances ng engineers A and B na sa balloons, na yung points natin. So let's say ito ang ating X, ito yung ating Y. Okay. Ayan, so as you can see, meron tayong dalawang angles, then adjacent side, no, sa ating dalawang angles, no. Okay, so first we have to get this angle. Pero ako guys, no, hindi ko na kinocompute yan pag ganitong problem. Ang ginagawa ko na lang guys, no, in-add ko lang yung ano, dalawang angle, no. Okay, pero pag alam niyo yung concept, no, ng sine of theta is equal to sine of 180 degrees minus theta. Okay, di ba kasi guys, yung sum ng angles is 180 degrees. Okay? So pag ginawa ko yung ano, yung mean third angle, no, we will arrive at 180 minus yung sum. Okay, kumbaga yung sum parang yung theta na rin yun, naman yun, no, yung sum ng 58 and 55 degrees. Okay, so kaya di ko na siya sinosolve, no. Okay, so ganito yan. Kung ang required is yung X and Y, so as you can see, yung X natin opposite ng 55 degrees, tapos yung Y natin opposite ng 58, and yung 5 kilometers is opposite nitong angle na to. Okay, so gagamitin mo dito is sine law, no. Okay, so pag sine law tayo, X over yung sine ng opposite angle 55 degrees ang equal to, pag Y naman guys, yung sine ng kanyang opposite angle, so 58 degrees equal to yung 5 kilometers, okay, over ng sine ng kanyang opposite angle. So sabi ko nga, di ko na kukunin yun. Gawin ko na lang dyan, instead na kunin yung angle, kunin ko na lang yung sum guys ng 58 tsaka 55, kasi nga sine of theta is equal to sine of 180 degrees minus theta na. Okay, so 55 degrees plus 58 degrees, or this is 113 degrees. Okay, so solving for X, yan, so gamitin mo lang to pag X tayo guys, na ito tsaka ito, yan yung dalawang ratio na yan. So 5 over sine and 113 degrees multiplied by, ayan, sine 55 degrees. Okay, so this is equal to, okay, calculator tayo. Okay, dapat naka degree mode, no? So 5 over sine 113 and times, okay, sine of 55 equal to 4.45. So 4.45 kilometers. Okay, then the other one guys, no, ito naman gagamitin natin, saka ito. Ah, partner-partner lang yan guys, no. Y is equal to 5 over sine 113 degrees multiplied by sine, okay, 58 degrees. Okay, so yung kanina guys, no, balik ka lang dyan, palitan mo yung 5 ng 8 na. Okay, so you will get 4.61 kilometers. Okay, so the distances guys is 4.45 and 4.61 kilometers. So from the option, this is letter A. So that's it guys, no. Okay, so I hope meron kayong natutunan. And if you have questions, so just comment down below. Okay, and thank you for watching. See you next time.